Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. We know that the round of 32 Rothesay Open is continued. In this match, Emily Appleton and Katie Boulter appeared against each other. On the first set, Katie Boulter make some good effort and beat the Emily 6-1. After that, the second set started. Emily was looking some aggressive mode, but she can't do well, and at last by 6-2.